Hello guys, this is the first time I think I've seen a loading screen in a video game just say just a minute. That's actually pretty interesting. I love it. So yeah, so today guys, we're going to kick off our NHL FaceOff series review. We're going to review all the NHL FaceOff games, there's 8 of them. And we're going to start with the first one, NHL FaceOff for the PlayStation, PS1. That's the front, the back, and this case is kind of busted. It did come with the manual, but this is definitely something that needs to be fixed at some point. But yeah, I reviewed NHL 97 once before on the channel, and now we're going to take a look at all 8 of them. And yeah, and this was made by 99 Sports, to demo, I was afraid of that. New season, new playoffs 7 game, create a player, trade players, release player, sign free agent. We want Detroit. They do this kind of NHL style where they have everything lined up on the screen. Oh man. Oh, they have overall ranking. Okay, cool. I like it, it's bars. Man, it's either like... we'll do Tampa. We'll keep it simple. Player cards. Is this how we check roster? Ooh, interesting. So, oh wow, look at all this. Nice. Brown's kind of above, slightly above average-ish. Burr's fine. About the same. I can't say his name, but he's pretty good. Coffee's awesome. Look at that. Chris Draper's a little below. No photo for Irby. Kind of average-ish. Turner off, of course. He's stacked. This guy, he's very aggressive, Stu. He's for defense. Mark Howell's kind of middle. Greg Johnson's slightly above average. Same thing with Vladimir. Kozlov. Mike, not very good with Mike. Martin's decent. Lidstrom's pretty solid here. Cardi, meh. Goalie's good. Keith is good. Ramsey, meh. Bruce, Mike Vernon. Steve Yzerman. Very solid, Doug Brown. Alright, I went through these. Okay. I don't think we can take a look at the other team, unfortunately. Alright. I'm going to quickly look at the manual to take a look at controls, because I need to know what the hell is going to happen here with us. Ooh, and I don't get a chance. Okay, X is not that. Put 5-minute quarters. I assume the clock is sim. If not, then perfect. Game looks great. Graphically, it just looks solid. Squares pass. see if it froze. Oh, they're not fucking around. To shoot? Probably, yeah. I do believe these are sprites. I don't believe they're 3D, which is fine, because the gameplay feels super fluid and fast. The opening theme to this game is pretty good too. Pretty almost as good as the game day theme. But I don't know if they keep, unlike game day, I don't think they keep that in other games though. But I do. So triangle is line change box, X is shoot, square is pass, O is face off, use the old one to face off, defense, square is activate man closest to puck, O is body check, speed burst, R1, R2 are cross check, speed burst, and O1, O2 are puck check, speed burst, so we... Okay, that's about it, pretty simple stuff. I did say penalties and all that are off, so there's, that was the default, I left it at default. Although we still have icing, which many people don't like having on, because, or offsides is what people like having off, icing people can live with. Hold it to slap. Shit. This is on veteran, the medium difficulty, the default difficulty. Alright. Let's... I will say I'll only be doing one game per video. I don't really think... I don't really think more than that is... Ooh, shit. I went the wrong way. That's my bad. I love the way this game plays. It's just, I'm just... Shame I can't check the other team's roster. Well, last time on Fair and Square. Okay, we can... Team matchup. What's that? Ah, oh, there it is. Could have checked that. Wow, they suck. Our only shitty thing is aggressiveness. We're not aggressive at all, and that could have been the deciding factor in this, but... Yeah, we should have won. It's just inexperience defeated me. Alright. Well, oh well. That was very good. I like it a lot. I think it's a great debut. Definitely feels... For the first PS1 game, this is pretty solid. Now, granted, and here's the thing, there was no NHL 96 either, so this had to jumpstart like NFL Game Day on the system. I think the only game that EA competed with '99 with on the PlayStation was NBA Live. 96 is the only EA 96 game to be released on the PlayStation. So, and from what I saw, the game seemed fine. And I haven't played the original NBA Shootout, though, so I can't say for either one of them quite yet. But yeah, that was NHL FaceOff for the original PlayStation. I think it's great. The only thing about, like, first games on consoles, like, for some reason, I've noticed that the first sports games tend to be hard to find, like, especially PlayStation. Like, trying to find the first NHL Game Day game, Shootout, and will be pennant race, it's tough, because, I don't know why, and plus a lot of them were released in long box form back then, and long boxes didn't hold up super well, thankfully they did release some. Just go to the end credits, okay, they did release some on normal, and that's the kind I have, but, yeah. It's, overall, this is a very good game. I think if you see it, go ahead and pick it up. It's well-rounded. It has a little bit of everything from back in the day. It's simple, it's fun, great rosters, got Red Wings when they were good, and lots of other teams. It's a great hockey game. I definitely recommend it. But yeah, guys, next time we'll check out 97 again and see how well that holds compared to this one. And yeah, guys, thanks for watching. Please subscribe and like the videos, and have a good day.